China, of course, has invested much diplomatically, politically, and financially in the United Nations, in global governance, and is a strong advocate of multilateralism. How would you assess China's role in and its contribution to UN peacekeeping operations?
Well, I think we were very fortunate to have very strong support from China on many accounts. First of all, China is the second largest financial contributor to peacekeeping. It is also one of the biggest, 10 biggest contributors of uniformed personnel. But in addition to that, we're seeing a strong involvement in helping us to improve the impact and the effectiveness of peacekeeping missions. And I think this is hugely important. I would like to highlight the fact that China has now taken the lead on the very important team that is safety and security of our peacekeepers. China was instrumental in the adoption of the resolution of the Security Council on that team. And it has also been and the origin of this group of friends, so-called group of friends of member states involved and in and interested in this theme of safety and security of our peacekeepers. And I also note that with China having the presidency of the Security Council for this month, we will be given the opportunity to brief the Security Council on our efforts regarding safety and security of our peacekeepers. So this is just an important example, really, of China's involvement in and support to our peacekeeping mission, and we highly appreciate that. And I would also like to stress that the quality of service of Chinese men and women in uniform in our mission is really exceptional. I've had many occasions to highlight this with my Chinese interlocutors, and this is, of course, very valuable to us.